Do you know why there's a belt on a 375 H&H Magnum? Well, it's the headspace. That means the cartridge stops going into the chamber when it hits the rim edge. Has to be done in order for the firing pin to strike hard enough to set off the primer. With some cartridges, they use a rim that sticks out past the case, and with modern bottleneck cartridges, they stop it in the chamber with the shoulder. It's all head spacing.